This is our most desperate hour. Help me,
Donald Trump.
You're my only hope.